Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting a Reddit account on Android and iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Note that when you delete your Reddit account, it cannot be undone, so make sure you definitely want to delete it. The way to do it is different on Android and iPhone, so I will show you both starting with iPhone. Open up the Reddit app on your phone. Tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. Tap on Settings from the menu that appears. Scroll all the way to the bottom of Settings and tap Delete Account. Then tap Yes Delete on the popup. Now enter your username and password and click continue. Then give a reason for leaving if you like, or just tap continue. Now if you are 100% sure you would like to delete your Reddit account, tap delete and it will be deleted. On Android, it is not possible to delete your Reddit account on the app. You have to open a web browser and delete your account from there. So open up a web browser, go to reddit.com and log in to your account. Once you are signed in, tap the three horizontal lines button in the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu, and then choose Account Settings. Scroll down to the bottom of the Account Settings and tap Delete Account. Note that deleting your account won't delete the posts and comments that you have made from that account. In order to do that, you will have to go to each post and comment and delete them individually. You can say why you are leaving Reddit if you like. Fill in your username and password and then check the box below. Tap Delete. Then, if you're sure you want to permanently delete your Reddit account, tap Delete again. Your account will be deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.